mortals. This is Steve the Devil here. And, my head has been hurting a lot lately. But that's not all. I keep hearing this strange-ass voice saying, "Let me out." I don't know what the fuck that's all about, but I'll deal with that shit later. Anyway, today I'm gonna rant about some fucking retarded-ass bullshit that really pisses me off. Let's face it, everyone. Mega Man is dead. One of my favorite childhood video game idols, fucking dead. And it's all because Capcom can't pull their dicks out of their asses. Every time Capcom promises us a new Mega Man game, guess what? It gets canceled. Yes, I know Kaji Yamafune, whatever the fuck his name is, the original creator of Mega Man, he left Capcom, and that just fucking blows. But still, Capcom needs to get their shit together and give us a new Mega Man game. They need to stop jerking us fans around and give us what we want. I mean, really, what the fuck? They promised us Mega Man Legends 3, cancelled. They promised us Mega Man Online, cancelled. They promised Mega Man Universe, cancelled. What the fucking hell is this retarded shit? They was even gonna make a whole new reboot of Mega Man X. It was gonna be called Maverick Hunter. It was a Mega Man FPS first-person shooter. Cancelled! Why did they have to cancel that game? It would have been really easy to make. Hell, the people that made Metroid Prime was working on that shit. It was gonna be a first-person shooter. A first-person shooter, Capcom. Takes no effort. Ah, fuck you, cunts. You really know how to piss off your fanbase, don't you, motherfuckers? I'm starting to think you all get off on that shit. How can you do this to Mega Man? He is the Sonic the Hedgehog of your gaming company. Your bread and butter. And you just fuck him over. Fuck him in his ass. Just because Kaji and Mifumi fuck left, doesn't mean you all gotta be a bunch of scared little pussies. Take risk. Give us a new Mega Man game, goddammit. And put some fucking effort into it. Every time you come up with a new idea for Mega Man, you just toss the son of a bitch out the window. Hell, you never even tried to make Mega Man X9. That series is incomplete. Where is it, motherfuckers? Where is it? Aw, oh, fuck you. You're a bunch of baby back pussies. Mega Man is a fucking legend, and you all shit all over his name. Yeah, Mega Man makes special appearances sometimes, like in Super Smash Bros. For Wii U and 3DS, but that's not a full-blown Mega Man game. Aw, oh, you stupid no-brain pieces of shit. The Blue Bomber got his ass fucked, and now he's on the street begging for change. What the hell? This shit pisses me off. Capcom, or should I say Crapcom, go fuck yourselves. You fucked over Mega Man, you fucked over the Mega Man fans, and you're all a bunch of retarded ass cocksucking motherfucking ass humping pieces of dog shit. Fuck you. Yeah. Woo, that felt so good to get that out of my system. Rest in peace, Mega Man. You'll be forever missed. Now then, give the video a thumbs up. Leave, motherfucking, and subscribe. I am Steve the Devil, and I'll talk to you all next time. That is all.